She was crowned at the tender age of 25, and England's Queen Elizabeth II has gone on to reign for over 60 years. The extraordinary monarch story continues in the 80s. Margaret Thatcher ushered in a politically charged decade, and the Queen's son, Prince Charles, married a shy schoolteacher named Diana. The 1980s. Next time on the Queen's Diamond Decades.